สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Beginner Lesson 55 Christmas Decoration Part 3 Choose a large carrot and cut a 2.5 cm 6 piece. Divide the carrot into 8 equal sections. Make a 1 cm deep cut along each section line. Carve each section into a slightly curved petal shape. Use a paring knife to slice the carrot into a thin band as shown. As you slice, use a gentle sawing motion. Choose a large, fresh, firm beetroot. Cut a 1/2 cm thick piece. Draw the reindeer pattern on a piece of white paper. Cut out the shape and place it on the beetroot. Follow the outline, cutting through the beetroot to create the reindeer shape. Enjoy carving. See you again on my part 4 Christmas Vegetable 3 video on December 20. Bye bye.